Well, time is running out to see a rare winter phenomenon at Yosemite National Park. It's known as the Firefall. It happens right at sunset, only a few days each year. The light gives a waterfall on El Capitan a stunning orange glow. Part of what makes the site so special is how brief it is. It only lasts 5 to 10 minutes right as the sun sets.
It kind of looks like lava flow, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's really beautiful. Cool.